As you know, oh, it's October. Last year we did Creepy Classics for the entire month. And sorry we didn't do a trailer in September. We were just really busy with everything. But, like, I'm in middle school now. I go to Roosevelt. Yay! He's in third grade. We're 8 and 11 currently. And, like, so we're going to be doing Creepy Classics. Creepy Classics are all the class kids things we did last October. But, like, this October we're going to be doing Creepy Classics and regular songs. We'll probably be working on an album. We might not finish it this month, but we probably will. But, yeah. I'm studying Japanese. There may be a few Japanese words. I'd say I am at a beginner. I can only read a few of the letters and know most of the basics. So, I'm pretty obsessed with spiders right now. I really like them. And I know a lot of people consider them like a Halloween-y thing. So, we plan to make a song about them, you know, for Creepy Classics. We only made 3 Creepy Classics last year. So, my goal is to make at least 4. Or this October. Alright, Elijah, shoot.
Like Hyodong said, we're gonna do 4 more. Well, we're planning on doing it. I'm sure we can do that. I mean, and we've kind of been slacking off on music lately.
Yeah, we really have.
So, we're gonna start doing more music.
Yeah, we need to make up for it.
And, yeah. I'm excited and for that album. We're not working on it yet, but we're planning on working on some of it. It may be even today, actually, just not now. And, yeah. Like, I know I mentioned this in one of the other videos, but in case you didn't see that one, I got a new drum set. It works great. I like it. And
looks cool, too.
Yeah. We accidentally made the bass drum upside down. We put the skin on upside down, though. Well, anyway, yeah.
Yeah, Elijah got a really cool kick-ass drum set. And yeah, we're going to be doing some amazing stuff this month. We need to make up for slacking off last month. But yeah, classic kids forever. Peace out!